What's up guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. iPhone XR is a wildly popular device since its debut in 2018. We just love its colorful looks and its reliable performance. So naturally you would never want to run into a situation like this. Forgot the lock screen passcode. The iPhone is disabled message appears, and when you run out of chances, you'll have to connect it to iTunes for restore. Fortunately, we can still unlock it easily with the methods I'm about to show you in this video. Forward key, iTunes, and Find My. If you use iCloud backup, you can restore your data back later. So, let's dive in. I know some of you might have difficulty using iTunes, so why don't we start with forward key? So we open it up. Click Start on the home screen. Connect the phone to our laptop. Hit Next to continue. Then what we wanted to do is follow the instructions to put the phone into recovery mode. For iPhone XR, is press and quickly release the volume up, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to laptop icon. Now forward key should match the latest iOS firmware for you. Click download to get it. Once finished, we can start removing. As you can see, it's pretty straightforward. All you have to do is make sure you are on a stable network and keep the phone attached during the process. Well done. We should see the hello screen in a matter of seconds. Then we can go ahead and set it up. And when we got here, we have a bunch of options to get data on the device. Let's go with the iCloud. Put in the Apple ID and password. Then it'll give us a list of the backups. Let's select the most recent one to proceed. After a few more setups, the restore will begin. When it's completed, we tap continue. Then, here we are. As you can see, the applications are back, of course, along with all the other stuff. Next, we'd like to show you how to remove the passcode with a restore using iTunes. The same as forward key, we'll need to put the device into recovery mode first. Then we'll see the options to update or restore. Let's go on with the restore. Download the firmware. Then here we go. The passcode along with everything else will be wiped out in this process. Once done, we'll see the hello screen, and then we can go on to restore everything back. Moving on. If you happen to own another iOS device like iPhone or iPad, you can do the trick using the Find My app. By the way, you can also use the web version on iCloud.com. So I'm going to open it up. Tap devices on the bottom. Select my iPhone XR. Swipe up and tap erase this device. After a few customizable settings, we enter the Apple ID password right here. Then as you can see, the erase has begun. A progress bar is showing on the iPhone XR. This process is much faster than the other two methods in this video. See, here we got to the hello screen again. You can now go on with the restore process. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. This is TenorShare channel. See you in the next video.